Alright, welcome to another free game. This is called Missing Hiker. It's a free game on Steam I saw a couple of weeks ago now, actually. But we had some other things to attend to, but now we're here. Missing Hiker. The audio sounds crazy loud. I already lowered it to 75, but for some reason, all these free Steam games be breaking my OBS. Like, I can't visually see my audio, even though the audio is working. I can't tell how loud it is for you guys. I'm just going to hope and pray it's at the right volume. But, yeah, I don't really know anything about this game, but I know it's called Missing Hiker. We can make our assumptions, right? Let's hop in here. December 11th, 1994. My brother Ethan is missing for around 24 hours. He went on a hiking trip near the Red Mountain. He should have come home yesterday. I went to the local police. They said they don't have the resources for a search right now. So I decided to take matters into my own hands. Oh. I can drive? Oh, that's crazy. Young Whipper. Okay, the music. We're on keyboard, so, you know, staying within the lines is not the easiest thing in the world. Alright. Can't read the sign. We missed the sign. But there's no turns, so I don't think we really need directions. Max speed, 40 miles an hour. Okay, I see something in the distance. We see some light over there. This is a... kind of a long drive, no? It was so loud. It was so loud. Holy fuck, it was so loud. Okay. I gotta turn the volume down. I was not expecting that at all. But yeah, let's not hit this car this time. So we don't have to make this 30-minute drive. Yeah, that was kind of scary. I should park at this gas station and see if they saw my brother. All right, we see the parking spot. Perfect. Press E to exit the car. We're here. We made it. Perfect park job. Let's just evaluate. Oh, we got the Beamer. Damn, this thing was slow as fuck. Okay. It must not be top of the line. They got the Mercedes. Okay, what up, my boy? What can I do for you, sir? I'm searching for my brother. He was hiking around this area. He should have come home yesterday. Have you seen him? How does your brother look like? How does your brother look like? He has brown hair and is pretty tall. He also has a green backpack. Let me think for a second. Yes, I think I saw your brother. He came in here and bought a few things. Some water and a few snacks. You're trying to find him? Have you told the police already? Yes, I did, in fact, but they said they don't have the resources for a search right now. They said they only start a search if a person is missing for more than 48 hours. It isn't the first time someone went missing in this area. At least a handful of people went missing there in the last decade. People talk a lot. I've heard rumors that there are strange screams and weird noises coming from the woods. So you should be careful, especially going there at this time of night. There's a road right behind the gas station leading to the mountain. Make sure to stay on it. There could be dangerous wildlife in that area. Thanks. I'll make sure to stay safe. Take care. Whose face do you think they pasted on this? What are you buying? Beer? What do you want? I'm searching for my brother. He went missing while hiking in this area. Sorry to offend you, pal, but that's not my problem. Also, you shouldn't just randomly approach people like this, especially in this area. What do you mean? Hey, look, man. I work pretty late. I just want to grab some snacks and beers and drive home. I'm not in the mood to talk with people. I don't know. I understand. Sorry for bothering you. What a bitch. Fuck that guy. All my homies hate that guy. Alright, fuck it. I guess we're running. Why would we not take the car? That's my question. Yo, I don't really like the audio. I know I'm about to get jump scared, and it's gonna be, like, incredibly loud. But rule number one, don't turn around in these games. Okay, we see a tent. I think we have to go look. My brother's tent looks entirely different. I should take a closer look. Who the fuck are you? You scared the shit out of me. I scared you? I almost had a heart attack myself. What do you want? I hope you're not some kind of pervert or creep. Okay. I'm not. I'm searching for my brother. He was hiking in this area. Have you seen him? Nope, I haven't seen him. Wait. You don't even know how he looks like. Look, man. I'm just some guy that likes to hike in a woods. I'm just some guy that likes to hike in the woods. And sleep in a tent. Freezing conditions. I haven't seen anyone in days. I understand. You're planning to go deeper into the forest? Yes, I'll search around the area. I hope I can find my brother, or at least traces of him. Look, you'll probably think I'm a stoner or something, but last night I had my tent a bit up north, and I heard weird noises coming from the woods. It sounded like a child was crying, but I didn't see anything. It creeped me out. Maybe it was a cryptid. A what? Look, man, do you carry? What do you mean? I'm talking about a piece, you know? Something for protection. You mean a gun? No, I don't. Then you shouldn't be here in the first place. It's way too dangerous to go deeper into the forest at night. But I'm not going to stop you. I just want to sleep now. Also, one last thing. Don't creep up a tent in the woods at night ever again. I almost would have shot you. Well, I guess I'm glad he didn't. Good luck with the search. Why was bro just chilling like that? The fucking volume was ridiculous on that. Can you imagine that, like, we didn't take the car? We just leave it parked at a random gas station? The only thing that ever gets me in these games, right? The only thing that ever gets me is those super loud noises. Everything else is no problem. Like, games do such a shit job of, like, actually being scary nowadays. But yeah, I don't know why we're out in the middle of the woods in the snow when we had a car. We don't have a strap. Nor do we have food or anything. It's getting really cold. I should set up my tent on the left of the road. Press E to place a tent. My fingers are pretty numb. It's hard to build the tent. Well, maybe you should have just drove your fucking car that you have. Press E to enter the tent. I already know what's about to happen. It's cold, but I'm falling asleep slowly. We're gonna hear something or see something on the outline of the tent. Watch. 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 I think I heard someone scream. Not sure if it was real or imagined. It was in your dream, I think. For sure. I need to check. It could be my brother. Oh, yeah. That's just a really smart idea. Yeah, awesome. Let's just make a random fucking run. Okay. Fuck it. For the plot, you know? But I will tell you right now, this motherfucker needs to run faster. For the sake of the plot, we're running through the fucking woods when we had a car. You think that's fucking funny? What even is the point of this? My brother's backpack. completely empty. I mean, why did our screen have to go black for that? Someone made a picture of my tent and my car. How's that even possible? Oh. Well, blood, cleaver, hammer. The fuck is that? Your body was never found. Yeah, those really loud noises really do get you, don't they? Quality, really quality game. I'm not gonna lie, those are the loud noises that actually like send shivers like through my body. Like the game is not scary, it's just the crazy noises or the music or whatever, and it like makes your whole body like tingle. And I hate it. I hate it so much. All right, well, that was Missing Hiker, man, I guess. Fucking these free horror games, bro. They literally blow your ears out. It'll be super fucking quiet. Crazy loud noise, like a scream just straight into your fucking ear. Like, surely it causes damage. Like, surely it causes damage, man. But all right, that's Missing Hiker, bro. I guess.